she just asked a question, what is mut'a? Right before the break, I said, he gave them the mut'a. Mut'a here doesn't mean mut'a, marriage. Mut'a here means provision. You find that in ayah number 49, chapter number 33, Surah Al-Ahzab, in which Allah the Almighty says, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا نَكَحْتُمُ الْمُؤْمِنَاتِ ثُمَّ طَلَّقْتُمُوهُنَّ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ تَمَسُّوهُنَّ فَمَا لَكُمْ عَلَيْهِنَّ مِنْ عِدَّةٍ تَعْتَدُّونَهَا فَمَتِّعُوهُنَّ وَسَرِّحُوهُنَّ صَرَاحًا جَمِيلًا. This ayah regulates the process of divorce before consummating the marriage. A couple got married, paperwork and everything, and it's registered in the court, and the consummation of the marriage is scheduled in a few weeks from now. It didn't work out, so the guy divorced his wife, she asked for divorce, they were separated. How long will be the iddah? There is no iddah, there is no waiting period for a woman. So if he says you're divorced, this divorce is irrevocable, and she can get married if she has another proposal immediately. How come? Because she never touched him. They never consummated the marriage, okay? Then Allah the Almighty says, فَمَتِّعُوهُنَّ وَسَرِّحُوهُنَّ صَرَاحًا جَمِيلًا. يعني give them provision for a few months, 1, 2, 3 months worth of food and provision. And then he said, وَسَرِّحُوهُنَّ صَرَاحًا جَمِيلًا. So provide for them and give them a gracious release. Be super nice even at the time of divorce. So Saira, this is what is meant by the mut'a here. It is not the mut'a marriage, which is haram. Mut'a marriage is adultery. Mut'a marriage, which is a man and a woman agree that, hey, why don't we get married for a week, a year or two. Marriage, which has certain period of time and agreed upon it, is an adultery in Islam. This is the belief of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, because the Messenger of Allah forbade that. Worse than that, when a man marries a woman and his intention that he's going to stay with her for only a few days and she doesn't know. So this is not mut'a marriage, but this is deception. He knows that he's not marrying her to establish a family, just to hit and run, enjoy some sexual relation and without any responsibility. That too is not permissible though.